Come back. Several home cameras in central Indiana captured what meteorologists believe was a meteor. So some neighbors reported hearing a boom before checking their cameras to see what it was. Matt says the bright flash appears to be part of the yearly Geminid meteor shower. It will peak on Friday. NASA says at that peak, you could see a meteor every few minutes. Wow. All
right. Not like those. Most of them will just be little streaks through the sky, but every now and then you get these. They're called fireball meteors. And so they definitely light up the sky. If you've ever seen one, they'll get your attention real quick.
So Geminid, what's the origin of that?
Well, it's coming in the constellation Gemini.
Oh, okay.
Is the direction in the sky which they're originating from. The asteroid, I believe, is like, it's like Phaethon 3200 or something like that.
She didn't expect all this.
It's the debris.
No, I did.
It's the debris cloud from an asteroid.
Open that door.
So impressed.
It's meteor showers like this is why we should be very thankful for our atmosphere, because we like what you see there. Most of those little space rocks burn up before they ever cause any trouble for us.
Do you know what time the peak is Friday? When we come into work,
Here's the thing. The moon's shining brightly, and that's going to dim a lot of the shooting stars, if you will.
Right.
Till after the moon sets, which would be very early in the morning, like 3, 4 a.m., that's when you might be able to see a little more. So if you're waking up bright and early with us and joining us at 4:30 for WLKY Morning News on Friday, we might be able to catch one or two.